If you were to ask any random LSU fan what the characteristics of a signature Tiger team might be, you'd hear a lot about being more physical on the offensive and defensive lines than your opponent, and DBU, Defensive Backs University, having the best secondary in the country. There's a long list of problems when you let Florida State reel off 31 straight points like they did on Sunday, but for head coach Brian Kelly, it begins in those two areas.
We're an inside leverage and supposed to be denying the slant, and we're letting a receiver inside us. We're supposed to be denying the post, and we're getting run by. It's not just about your ability. You have to apply the technique and the traits necessary if you want to succeed in this game. And we just didn't do a good enough job. And that's why my comments were on point relative to after the game. We weren't who I thought we would be. You know, whatever narrative that we want to paint in this game, yeah, everybody could have been better. The bottom line is I've got to get our football team thinking the right way and play with a competitive edge. If you recognize how hard this game is and you're focused, none of the crap that I just mentioned will matter because they'll overcome it.
Mason Smith will be back in uniform and should play against Grambling on Saturday. Meanwhile, running back John Emery Jr. will not be available for the Tigers, according to head coach Brian Kelly. Covering the LSU Tigers for your Go Nation, I'm Brian Holland.